A new city park right in the heart of Waikiki. More than 35,000 square feet of park. It's property bordered by Aloha Drive and Seaside Avenue. The park will come complete with benches, an open area, lighted walkways, and an irrigation system.
5 million people out of the 8 million who come to our state come to Waikiki, and they love it, and they keep coming back. So how do we make Waikiki better? It's about taking parcels of land like this that are in heavy need of better use and figuring out how to turn it into something that we can all celebrate life together in.
The project is being funded as part of a partnership with the Rotary Club. It's estimated to cost about $440,000.